So I chose this sculpture because it reminds me of some of the works that were presented in the lesson. This inhabits a small corner of my apartment, three-dimensional piece. Using my hand because it's almost exactly 3 inches across, which is an easy way to measure. As well, it's supposed to imply space, so coming out is also easy to measure.